With an overwhelming vote of 307 to 35, the city of Clinton will renew the 1% hotel tax for park maintenance. It has helped repair equipment, fences, and improve parking lots at multiple parks.